I can keep going. Find a guy back. Looks like those three are in trouble.
Thank you. it's untouched.
Everyone all right?
You saved our lives. More importantly, you saved the harvest we carry. The Utaru are in your debt.
Aloy.
I am Dain.
You're saying that's a whole harvest?
The red blight you see around you has withered most of our crops. What little we carry, we had to collect at the edge of the plains.
So this is Utaru territory?
It is. Our home Plainsong lies just down the road. I'm afraid you won't see many outlanders like yourself there. My people like to keep to themselves. But if you're lacking weapons or supplies, I know some of them would be willing to trade with you. Here, it's not much, but it's the least I can do to thank you.
I can't take this.
Please, any kindness we see, we also sow.
Thank you.
Dain, you should go. Tell the others we have the harvest, and that we need a healer.
Right. May the land bloom in your steps.
I should go too.
If you do make it to Plainsong, we share our meals up on the northern dish. Dain's one of the cooks there. I'm sure he can make you some rations worth trading for.
I'll try to make my way there if I can. Machines don't seem hostile. I should be able to resupply here.
Thank you.
Oh, hi.
Good luck.
I think I'm late for my duties.
I better shake off this wet.
I'm sure I'll have something for you next
year about the skirmish in Baron Light.
A skirmish?
It's not for me.
I mean,
what? Can't you in Baron Light?
You're on your own from here, Outlander. Best of luck.
May the sun shine upon you.
Thank you.
guess it's no good. Figure something else out.